Hi, this is Vijay Talani. In this video, I'll show you how Grafana Cloud Asserts puts your app anomalies in context to help you find the root cause of issues faster. One of the biggest challenges with troubleshooting today's complex microservice-based applications is just understanding all the components of the application and infrastructure and how they're all connected. And we all know this situation when a bunch of alerts fire at once and you know something's wrong, but you're left asking yourself questions like, how big's the blast radius? And what's the root cause? With Grafana Cloud Asserts, you can help prevent alert fatigue by setting up SLO-based alerts. When an alert is triggered, you'll be directed to a curated RCA workbench to help you determine root cause of the issue. This workbench features a timeline of assertions, which are checks on critical system metrics that are automatically set up for you. These assertions are categorized into the SAFE model for saturation, amend, anomaly, failure, and error. The timeline view gives you a quick look into the assertions across your applications and infrastructure, and functions as a heat map to help you understand which components are most affected. At a glance, we can see the product catalog service is at the center of this issue. The summary view of the RCA workbench provides a holistic view of these assertions. By sorting by time, we can quickly establish the order of events. First, we see a feature was enabled. Then, we can see the Kubernetes pod supporting the product catalog service started crash looping. And shortly after, we started to see a high number of connections on the database. Then simultaneously, the list products functions on the product catalog service, front end, and recommendation service all started failing. And the front end couldn't list recommendations. Looking at the graph, we can see how all the components of the app are connected. We can see the feature flag service is connected to the product catalog service and the recommendation service, both of which are connected to the front end. Our furthest downstream component is this Postgres database connected to the product catalog service. We'll continue our troubleshooting there. Here we see those high connections from earlier. We see spikes in connections, which means something's likely failing and getting restarted. Grafana Cloud Asserts automatically identifies the most relevant dashboards powered by our observability solutions. In this case, Grafana Cloud Asserts identifies this as a Postgres database. We can see that spike in connections, but beyond that, our database looks healthy. The product catalog service is the next upstream component, so we'll continue there. Here we can see the crash looping pods we saw earlier. Grafana Cloud App Observability shows a spike in response duration and a pretty high error rate. We know the Kubernetes pods are restarting, so let's take a look at Kubernetes monitoring. It doesn't look like a memory issue, so let's take a peek at the logs. And sure enough, looks like we're running into a null pointer. This must be the root cause of our Kubernetes restarts and the drop connections on the database. We'll validate this by taking a look at those connections and crash looping pods. Sure enough, they're happening at the same time. Looks like we found our root cause and we know what to fix. We'll roll back this feature to restore the app to a stable state. Here we see the feature flag was disabled, and shortly after, the app returns to normal. Grafana Cloud Asserts is powered by an entity graph, which provides context to your application and infrastructure telemetry. It helps you understand all of the components of your app and infrastructure, how they're connected, as well as their health. This helps you determine the blast radius of issues and where to focus your troubleshooting. Asserts is available for users of Grafana Cloud Advanced. To get started, navigate to Asserts from the Grafana Cloud menu.